Activating combat mode.
I see. Ready to go?
A routine job, right? No sweat.
I wonder. Originally, Sephiroth was assigned to this mission. That means it's a top priority matter. Be alert, or you'll fail.
And Sephiroth?
Refusing to go, apparently.
Oh, what is that? They spoil him too much.
Why don't you say that to his face?
No thanks. Weird trees.
Benora white trees. Or dumb apples.
That means this is Benora Village? Angeal's hometown?
Correct. Genesis and Angeal have known each other a long time.
Activating combat mode.
Bringing out the big guns!
Conflict resolved.
These guys. I saw them in Wutai.
So they are here. We've seen no townspeople yet. They may have taken control of the whole town. When Genesis left, he took an arsenal along with him. Retrieve or destroy. Those are the president's strict orders.
Okay, no sweat. President's orders will be met.
Activating combat mode.
A Genesis copy.
Where did you hear that?
Sephiroth said it.
The technology was stolen from our scientists.
Huh?
It apparently allows Genesis's abilities and traits to be transplanted to soldier members and monsters.
Soldier and monsters? We're the same?
Internal issues have to be dealt with before they leave. No sign of the townspeople. Check the houses. This is Genesis's home. His parents are wealthy landowners.
But I never stole from that tree, because the wealthy man's son was my friend.
They weren't mere acquaintances. They grew up together and were best friends.
So Genesis deserts and gets his best friend Angeal to join him. Is that it?
Sephiroth believes that's the case. There. A gravestone, still very new. Zack, go find Angeal's house. I'll check the grave.
Ugh, so Turks always do this stuff?
Someone has to do it.
Must be rough.
Don't worry. We're paid much better than you are.
No way!
Zack, go find Angeal's house. It should be over there. It's likely already in enemy hands. Be careful.
Angeal's house is... somewhere! Alright, I'll just have to check each one. Anybody home?
Activating combat mode. Anybody home?
Activating combat mode.
Anybody home?
Can't hear anything, and the door's locked.
Can I help you?
Greetings, ma'am. Are you Angeal's mother? My name is Zach.
Are you Zach, the puppy?
Excuse me?
My son wrote to me once about you. Zero attention span. Restless as a little puppy.
Oh, thanks, Angeal.
You're not here together with Genesis, are you?
No, I'm not. Don't worry.
What is happening with my son?
I'm not really sure.
Genesis came back here a month ago with an army of cohorts. And they proceeded to take the lives of many townspeople. Genesis, he used to be such a good boy.
Is Angeal...
He came here. But he left his sword and went off somewhere. That sword represents our family's honor.
I see. No wonder. He never uses this sword, really. Ever. I'll take care of Angeal. You should go and hide somewhere.
Don't be concerned. Genesis cannot harm me. When Angeal decided to join Shinra, my husband had that sword made for him and told him to fight with honor. He borrowed a lot of money. And then, he worked so hard to return the debt, he eventually died of fatigue.
Picture of Angeal. So young. Must be when he first joined Soldier. And there it is, that Buster Sword. This one's a family picture. Look at Angeal.
showing off that Buster Sword again. This must be Angeal's father. Looks like a serious guy. A baby picture.
This is Angeal? So cute.
Now these two rascals must be Angeal and Genesis. Angeal, where did you go?
What? Genesis copies.
Activating combat mode.
There's a factory on the outskirts. I saw a Genesis copy go in.
You think it might be their HQ?
I do. I'm on a cliff overlooking the factory. The best way in is from above. Come to the clifftop now.
What is this? But now's not really the time. I'll come back later.